speak to a vigilant of Stendar. Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down. Yes, our order was founded after the Oblivion Crisis. We dedicate our lives to facing the threat of Daedra wherever they appear. We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keeper Karset heads Skyrim's branch of our order there, providing healing and justice as needed. He is the God of Mercy, the patron of order and justice for all of Tamriel. We bring his compassion where none can be found, by cleansing all those who would offend his children. They are profane creatures with no hope of redemption. They lure innocents to their deaths and corrupt the souls of all they touch. And their heretical artifacts grant powers to mortals that wreak havoc across Tamriel. They must be destroyed or guarded to prevent temptation. And any other abominations that prey on mortals. Vampires, werewolves, witches. But the Daedra are the worst. Their callous disregard for our lives is abhorrent in the eyes of the God of Mercy. Stendar be with you.
If you are not here to grant me a good death, then you can leave. Yes, were I to simply lay down and die, it would not please Malakath. My time has come. I am old. Too old to become chief. It would be wrong for me to take wives at this age. So I will die. Malakath has given me a vision of a glorious death. I am to wait here until it finds me. As you can see, it has not yet arrived. Perhaps. Are you sure about this? We shall see.
Thank you. Khajit guards your... I will shoulder some of your burden. Khajit guards your... I will shoulder some of your burden. Khajit will follow.
I'm right behind you.
If anyone sneak, I will shoulder some of your burden. Lead on.
I've got you. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going.
Khajit, I will shoulder some of your burden.
We follow there.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
What is it?
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's for sale. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. do come back. Please do look around. I'm sure I have something you want.
Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice. Shout!
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. You'll find tonics, salves, poultices. Browse to your heart's content. So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Back anytime if you need a remedy. If there's anything I can help you with, pardon me. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Until next time.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Need a blade? You should talk to Adrian, the forge.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostility. But the rest of the great warriors? It seems this damnable spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. You know, you've got the aptitude. You should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
You tried mercenary work?
Mostly deal with petty and drunken brawls.
I ain't. Only if I can help it. But damn if I ain't almost sober. Hey, in the Bannered Mare, there's this bottle of Argonian ale. The good stuff. Get it for me. They won't even know it's gone. Come on. Argonian ale. I can almost taste it.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Speak quickly. Make it quick. Take a look. Still here? What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
Tell me, do you believe in mighty RK, god of life and death? I see. Well, perhaps you'll take pity on a humble priest who has lost something precious. My amulet of Arkay. It's the source of my divine powers and also a sacred badge of office. I misplaced it in the catacombs. I'd look for it, but I have been hearing noises down there. I fear the dead have become restless. Without that amulet, I'm powerless to confront them. Would you be willing to search for it? I'll just wait here and make sure nothing foul escapes the catacombs. Blessing of Arcade. Upon you. With this terrible war, I'm a bit overwhelmed, as are the catacombs. Oh, thank Arkay! Please, take this gold for your troubles. The blessing of Arkay be upon you.